Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina has urged all, including freedom fighters, to thwart any conspiracy against Bangladesh. He also relocated the February 14-15 incident of 1996. The PM made the remark through virtually connectivity at the handing over keys for the one-story houses for freedom fighters this morning. As per PM's initiative, about 5,000 insolvent freedom fighters of several districts are getting homes. Addressing the program, Sheikh Hasina highlighted similar initiatives taken by Bangabandhu.